A reading from the book of Revelation. Something important appeared in the sky. It was a woman whose clothes were the sun. The moon was under her feet, and a crown made of 12 stars was on her head. The woman gave birth to a son who would rule all the nations. He was taken to God and placed on his throne. The word of the Lord.
Visited your people and Stand and join us in the Litany of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Please respond. Have mercy on us. God, our Father in heaven, have mercy on us. God, the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God, the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us.
Please respond, pray for us. Holy Mary, pray for us. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. Most honored of virgins, pray for us.
Mother of Christ, pray for us. Mother of the Church, pray for us. Mother most pure, pray for us.
Mother of chaste love, pray for us. Mother and Virgin, pray for us. Sinless Mother, pray for us.
Dearest of mothers, pray for us. Model of motherhood, pray for us. Mother of good counsel, pray for us.
Mother of our Creator, pray for us. Mother of our Savior, pray for us. Virgin most wise, pray for us.
Virgin rightly praised, we pray to the Lord. Virgin rightly renowned, we pray to the Lord. Virgin most powerful, we pray to the Lord.
Virgin gentle in mercy, pray for us. Faithful Virgin, pray for us. Mirror of justice, pray for us.
Seat of Wisdom, pray for us. Cause of our joy, pray for us. Shrine of the Spirit, pray for us.
Glory of Jerusalem, pray for us. Vessel of selfless devotion, pray for us. Mystical Rose, pray for us.
Tower of David, pray for us. Tower of Ivory, pray for us. And Tower of Gold, pray for us.
Ark of the Covenant, pray for us. Gate of Heaven, pray for us. Morning Star, pray for us.
Health of the sick, pray for us. Refuge of sinners, pray for us. Comfort of the troubled, pray for us.
Help of Christians, pray for us. Queen of Angels, pray for us. Queen of Patriarchs and Prophets, pray for us. Queens of Apostles and Martyrs, pray for us.
Queen of Confessor and Virgins, pray for us. Queen of All Saints, pray for us. Queen conceived without sin, pray for us. Queen assumed into heaven, pray for us.
Queen of the Rosaries, pray for us. Queen of Families, pray for us. Queen of Peace, pray for us. Blessed of the name of the Virgin Mary, now and forever. Amen.
Please respond, Lord, hear our prayer. Mary, you responded in faith to the word of God. May these words take root in the hearts of our Holy Father, Francis, Cardinal Supich, all of our bishops, all of our priests and teachers, and our parents. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Mary, you are our model. You said yes to our Lord and did as God wanted you to do. Mary, teach us to serve as you serve God. May we always say yes to God's plan for us and do as God wants us to do. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Mary, you cared for the poor and the sorrowing. May we always look out for others and help those in need. We pray to the Lord.
This unprecedented time of isolation and social distancing from each other. Give us the faith of Mary that all will return to normal as quickly as is safely possible. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Mary, help us to pray for the sick and suffering people in our parish, our city, our state, the United States, and the world who are sick from or touched by the coronavirus. Mary, intercede for them. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Mary, you treasured in your heart all that happened to you. May we learn to live our lives to be the fullest and be grateful for all we have. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Mary, you are the eternal mother of all of us. Please bless our mothers and grandmothers and all who help us grow to love God. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Mary, you are our mother. Hear us as we pray for our school,
our school friends, our teachers, our families, and all who help us at school. Bless us all and keep us safe. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Mary, you are the seed of wisdom. Bless our graduating class of 2020. May we continue to be beatitude guided by the Holy Spirit and follow your example of service to and love for God. We pray to the Lord.
Mary, you are the Queen of Heaven and Earth. Hear our prayers for those who have died, that they may share eternal glory with you. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.